tracking closer to Delaware. Obviously, we were hoping it was going to go the other way. And this is a time where we hope for the best and plan for the worst. But we'll be following it all day, but it's a bit scary at this moment. Well, a message for people throughout Delaware, this is the day. Today is the day to make sure you got your food, you got your water, medications, pet supplies, all that kind of stuff that you could need. You got to follow the news, and because we're going to be making decisions later today, it's everything from whether we suggest to people that do not come to the beach this weekend, close some state parks and campgrounds and the like. It's been a long time since we've had anything like this. The emergency management people, obviously in close touch with law enforcement, public safety community throughout the state, and for that matter, those things.
Thank you.